Judge, Mrs. S. Court, make her way to